So Labello wanted to try and engage with a more youthful and socially plugged-in audience. But this old-fashioned brand has always been seen as something that your mom would use. You know, it's not the kind of thing you'd want to take out at a party and put on your lips before you kissed someone. But that's the kind of perception we wanted to change. We wanted to show how Labello could make lips a little more electrifying. So on Valentine's Day, the most kissable day of the year, we decided to run electricity through two people's bodies, creating a circuit which only closed when their lips touched. Lighting up the kiss for all to see. We just hoped we wouldn't electrocute anyone. It started with the whisper. So essentially, we managed to make Labello less mom. No offense to moms.